Josh Kessler, along with our executive chef, Wesley Hutchison. Yeah, I threw that Wesley in there for you. We are going to talk about what's coming up, of course, at the Appalachian Wilds Arena. But before that, we're going to talk about an event that is actually taking place at the Overlook Event Center, and that is happening on June the 26th, and we'll talk about what's going to happen after that later. But this is Bell's Bourbon and Belladonna.
Yeah.
This is going to be great. This is the City of Pikeville. This is the Appalachian Center for the Arts. This is a, for the folks at home that are curious on what this is, we looked it up. We are in the game right now. It is a murder mystery.
Yeah.
This is a straight up murder mystery game. It's going to be fun. It's going to be exciting. You're going to want to be here. But what's going to make you want to be there that much more is the fact of Wes Hutchison's great, delicious cooking appeal that you're going to get. So what are they going to get with that?
First off, it's a collaboration.
Collaboration.
That's
I can't do that.
I love that word.
Look at you.
But yeah, I mean, it's going to be a great night. It's basically a whole night. It's a new thing that we had talked about doing pre-COVID.
Yes.
Obviously, that got put off. But now we're picking up. We've got this great new space where we can do stuff like this. The Overlook Event Center. So we're going to do a plated meal. You're going to come. There's going to be a bar. They're obviously going to do the show. You're going to have a choice on your meal.
Ooh,
which
choices.
I have right here in front of me.
Wow, here he comes.
Conveniently.
So he's on point, guys.
So we've got a great menu, filet of beef with a Cabernet onion bordelaise sauce. We've got seared red king salmon, lemon garlic brown butter, and a bourbon glazed pan roasted chicken. So you're gonna have a choice between those three entrees. We're doing a chocolate souffle for dessert.
I'm glad I didn't have to say that.
Yeah, that's why I'm here, because Josh didn't wanna have to say these words.
No, you're here because you are a delicious, awesome food display creator. Yeah, you are. That's
like
a word.
Being described as delicious.
I'm just saying, you make delicious food. Good.
But yeah, listen, this is going to be a great event. Tickets, $40 each, $280 for a table of eight. And again, it's going to be a whole night. They have a DJ hired.
Ooh,
so
dancing.
Once the murder mystery dinner itself finishes, it's going to be a party. I mean, it's going to be a whole night. So you're getting a lot of bang for your buck.
I need to get involved with this somehow. I need to be one of the guys that gets taken out.
He might be there. He might be involved. This may be the murderer. I'm just saying.
New to
TBD
me.
TBD on that. TBD
news,
on that.
News to me. But that sounds delicious, of course. And Overlook Event Center, you can't miss it. You can't miss it at all. But that's going to be fun. But you know what else is fun? The fact that when they buy tickets to this, they need to buy tickets for the next night, because we have Jamie Johnson and Whiskey Myers June 27th at the Appalachian Wilds Arena. So definitely keep that in mind. Tickets have sold very well for that. I can't guarantee they'll be around next week, so you definitely want to act fast on that.
You got to get those tickets now.
Definitely get those tickets. Of course, you can visit AppalachianWildsArena.com. We are a Ticketmaster venue, so of course, visit Ticketmaster, Appalachian Wilds Arena. Of course, like us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube, all that good stuff. We got you covered. Whatever you need to find, we will have a place for it.
June 26th.
June 26th.
6 p.m.
Yes.
$40 for tickets.
Yes.
Murder mystery dinner.
Yes.
I don't think this has ever been done in Pikeville.
Oh, no.
This is a new thing.
This is brand new. Of course, shout out to the Appalachian Center for the Arts. If you're not a fan of them, you need to be a fan. Of course, like them on Facebook, Instagram, all that stuff. They got you covered. City of Pikeville, shout out to them. Of course, coming together with the Appalachian Center for the Arts for this murder mystery. How do they say this? Murder and merriment.
I went there.
Yeah. Murder and merriment. We're excited. It's going to be fun. And also, guys, there's a lot of things on sale, too. October 5th, Alice Cooper, Ace Frehley. I'm going to stop everybody what they're doing right now. Only Kentucky date we have. The only Kentucky date for this tour. Of course, Rodney Carrington, Price is Right Live. You've got the cast of... help me out, Wes.
The cast
of Tiger King. Yes, exactly.
Shout out
to them. Yeah. So you got the cast of them coming. That's going to be a very unique show. Mm-hmm. So much going on. Oktoberfest, October 2nd.
Yeah.
More announcements to come. You guys stay up to date on what's going on.
It's going to be a jam-packed summer.
It is.
I mean, and into the fall. I mean, we're new stuff coming up all the time.
Between
stuff we haven't even announced.
Exactly. And we're going to announce another one next week.
Yeah.
That's another thing, though.
Yeah.
But between Paul Bowes, GM, and assistant GM Larry Miller, they're just they're just making us all want to live at the Appalachian Wilds Arena. But there you go.
It's better than the alternative.
Yeah, I'd rather work. Sure. I love working. Let's do this. Let's make memories. Let's make music. Mm-hmm. We love events coming back. We're excited. But Wes, we're gonna definitely love. We're gonna have some fun with this.
Yeah,
Bell's Bourbon and Belladonna.
Gonna be a great time. Great food. Listen, get tickets to that. Get tickets to Jamie Johnson. You got a full weekend.
Of course, visit all of our neighboring areas too. You know, there's some great things going on in Prestonsburg, Paintsville, all the surrounding areas, including in the heart of the entertainment in Pikeville, Kentucky. You guys, appreciate you listening to us on this one. We'll see you soon. Hello, everyone. I'm Josh Kessler, and welcome to the Heritage Highlight. I'm here with Julie Goff, and we're going to talk about Main Street Live kicking off. And, of course, what better way is to kick it off with Julie and her band, the Full House Band. Are you excited?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Music's coming back. We're excited. Be outside, of course. Be sweating to death, and we'll be... But, of course, people can enjoy some delicious food from Chef Wes, then, of course, some... cooling, refreshing drinks. Mm-hmm. You know exactly what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah.
So tell me, I gotta ask you, just start off the bat here, how did Full House Band start?
There were some guys, Mark Stevens, Mickey Bentley, Kenny Bentley, Keith Cottle, there were several that they were in Marlo Tackett's band.
Wow.
And they played at Marlo's Country Palace. And around 1980, They formed a band at Full House, and they've been playing ever since. I joined them in 1989.
Wow.
And what is it, 32 years?
32 years. Wow. I'm 32 years old. Does that tell you anything?
Are you kidding?
I'm not. I'm sorry. I had to throw that out there. But that's awesome. That's awesome. So people know. Tell us what they're going to get a glimpse of with the band, though.
40 years worth of music. I mean, 70s. Some 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s.
Awesome.
You've got classic rock, a little country, a lot of women's songs, because Mary Wright, she's an amazing singer. She'll be there. And we do Tina Turner. We AC/DC.
You cover all the bases.
It just runs the gamut, yeah.
I love it. So a lot of people, I'm going to throw this out here too. A lot of people don't know Julie Goff can sing, and she can sing very well. I have to throw that out there. I will. The first time I heard you, I was like, why doesn't she sing more often? But they'll get a glimpse of that, and they're going to get a little taste here later of you doing some acoustic things.
Yeah.
So I'm excited for that. You guys are going to see how awesome she truly is. June 4th, Full House Band, Main Street Live. We're excited. Of course, free entertainment. You guys don't want to miss this. Get you some drinks, get you some food, have a good time. And, of course, you guys are thrown in the mix to something else too. September 3rd, Dueling Bands Bike Night. I have to look to see what it's actually called. Dueling Bands Bike Night, Duel in the Riverfield. You're one of the bands there.
Yes.
So that's going to be awesome. Countywide, Full House Band, those guys, and Sons of FM. That's a lot of really good bands.
That is going to be an amazing night right there.
That is. That's going to be a fun night. But we got to talk, though, of course. June 4th, you're excited.
Ready
to get back out there, ready to do some cool stuff. So I'm going to stop talking now because you're going to sing for us and give the folks at home a little taste of what they're going to see on June 4th. Julie, thank you.
Thank you.
On a lone and lonesome highway east of Omaha, you can listen to the engine moaning out its one more song. You can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before, but your thoughts may soon be wandering the way they always do when you're riding 16 hours and there's nothing left to do. You don't feel much like riding, just wish the trip was through. Here I am, on the road again. Here I am, I'm on the stage. Here I go, staying star again. There I go, turn the page. Now here you go again. You say you want your freedom. Now who am I to keep you down? It's only right that you shouldn't play the way you feel it. Listen carefully to the sound of loneliness, like a heartbeat drives you mad. In the stillness of remembering what you had. Color me your color, baby. Color me your love. Color me your color, darling. I know who you are. Emotions come, I don't know why. Cover up love's alibis. Call me in the line. Call me any time. Call me, love. You can call me any day or night. Call me. So I'm back to the velvet underground, back to the floor that I love. To a room with some lace and paper flowers. Back to the gypsy that I was. To the gypsy that I was. And it all comes down to you. Well, you know that it does. Well, lightning strikes. Maybe once, maybe twice. Oh, and it lights up the night. And you see your gypsy. You see your gypsy.